Hey everyone, Trace here. A biologist and astronomer go to dinner. That's not the start of a joke, but it's actually how an astronomer got the inspiration for a new way of thinking about the stars. That astronomer was the University of Cambridge's Dr. Paula Joffrey, and she realized that she could chart stars in the Milky Way the same way we chart the family tree of animal species. She and a team picked 22 stars, including our sun, and observed their chemical makeup, their age, and their movement to plot them on a stellar tree of life. They found the stars they looked at could be plotted on three branches of the tree with a few miscellaneous ones that didn't fit with the others. They can tell which stars are related based on their chemical makeup, almost like their stellar DNA. If they were born in the same gas cloud, then their makeup would be similar. This study found 8 of the stars they looked at were the sun's siblings. The researchers also suggested some of the stars may have originated from another galaxy that was absorbed by the Milky Way. Of course, they only looked at 22 of 100 billion stars. So maybe those 6 that didn't fit with the others do have some long-lost brothers and sisters out there. The more they look, the more complete our galaxy's tree of life will be. Joffrey's goal is to get astronomers to think about the history of stars in a new way. So if you're an astronomer, don't be afraid to take a scientist from a different field out to dinner. It's not so much a tree of life as maybe a spiral, which is appropriate considering we do live in a spiral galaxy. To learn about how the galaxy got its shape, check out this video here. Has one branch of science taught you something you didn't expect about another branch? Let us know in the comments. Make sure you subscribe and come back here for more videos.